Okay. Let me just take them off.
I can't right now.
Okay, so I was going to record a little bit later, like 30 minutes, and 30 minutes turned into an hour, then another hour, then another hour, then another hour. My father comes in, and he asks me to go to town, get something to eat. So I go to town, come back, sit down, watch some TV, and then I go to start recording. And there's hella difficulties. Hella. Webcam didn't want to show up, and then by the time I got it fixed, damn, the capture card didn't want to work, the software didn't want to work, the microphone, which it was easy, and then I got all twerking, and next thing I know, I start this recording, I don't do anything with gameplay, and I forget the audio cord. Wasn't plugged in, so I could hear it through the headphones, but you guys couldn't hear it.
Download is the freaking.
I was look down here at the audio because I don't have a table to put here yet. Will, or there, or here. I'll do it here. It'd be great. I just hope it all makes it through this. I don't know. So something doesn't want me to continue this game. Oh, and I apparently... Let me just grab this real quick. Just because. So,
my fan here.
If I do keep it on, you guys can hear this from back. So. Okay, I guess I can't get enough. I don't want to do the whole thing. I mean, you got me normal. Yeah, my stuff. Shit, you know, I do hard to play there. Let's just get in the game because you don't want to see much play. I took like a knife, a plastic knife, and I stuck it to the edge, and now the whole thing is scraped up and blunt. So, hello everyone, my name is Icebridge, and welcome to Telltale's Batman Resume Game. Okay, it's a continuation. I don't know if it was a start of a new episode because, ooh, I know the system will not work that long. Okay, cool. Okay. Arkham Asylum. You know, one day I may actually decide to play that game. Anyone has seen me in the original, I attempted and then I lost all the food in the house.
Everything good?
Orderlies are rounded up.
And it's
that's the
hot.
Last of it then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
Lieutenant Gordon says the GCPD are on their way. He's leading the team himself. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
The legacy.
Batman. This ends now, Vicky.
tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
Killing him won't solve anything.
But it will teach Bruce Wayne a lesson. One he and all of Gotham will learn. They won't look the other way.
No.
Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I've been to your home. I've seen where the Vale's kept you. People like them, they deserve to be behind bars.
Behind bars? They deserved and got far worse than that.
Even if they did, no one else needs to die.
You're wrong! Your time's run out.
Did I fuck up?
Batman, you underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors! Arkham, listen to me. Freedom is yours. The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Batman.
He stuck me in here!
Me too. Let me out of
here. He's the crazy one!
Come on! Come on, get it! Come on! Oh, my fuck's this shit up.
Security systems offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the Children of Arkham, did you see her?
They went.
Damn, Bat!
Bam. Bam.
time, sons.
That's the plan.
Nope.
Oh, Gordon!
You're going to die. Truly inspiring.
Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
Jesus.
We'll round up the rest of the enemies. You stop Lady Arkham.
The Joker. Oh, I love it. I hate your life, but best you can see me.
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
I caught another bullshit. This video is unmonetizable. Okay, you're the guy that walks in the
Vicky!
Shadows.
Vicky! Vicky! Show yourself!
You got that.
Let him go!
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. If anyone can find him, it's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
I'll bring you Wayne, but first, let Alfred Pennyworth go.
No. Afraid he's too useful to do that just yet. You're doing so much for one old man.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me. You know, Batman, I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor. We're fighting the same fight, Batman. Can't you see that? We want the same things.
We are nothing alike, Vicky. I fight to save lives. You're a cold-blooded killer.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than his father? He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward, leaving other men to carry his burdens. You... I'm curious, Batman. I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am, who I was always meant to be. What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are? Are you the man? Or the mask?
The mask is a symbol. Some fear it. But for others, it brings hope.
When I first saw it, I found it inspiring. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
This is so interesting. I love this.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came. Came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred? Such concern for someone you've never met before.
Release him, then we'll talk.
You know, I just don't believe you. I think Alfred may be the only way I can make you talk. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out.
Oh. Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Let me see the man you really are. You're only a piece in the bigger game, but you're the only piece I have left.
It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
Alfred.
You belong in this darkness, Batman. You'll be buried with you and the butler.
Mistake not taking off the cowl, but Batman never reveals who he is. Error on my application, Batman checking the error status. Suggested action. Updates the application. Go. Okay. So. Well, that. Playing something? Thank you all, and I guess have a good day.